In regards to our operation, it's very key to us because we have a high pace and high frequent delivery to our customers, that we do not experience bottlenecks or stops, as they can be very crucial and costly to our size of operations. In order to avoid that, we have added a Kardex storage unit in one of our critical process lines, meaning that we can create with the machine, we can create a buffer. Meaning that we can have the most optimal output towards having to avoid change over time, but also getting the right batches out to subsequent assembly. In Danfoss, we have used Kardex as a trusted partner for several years. We now have more than 50 machines spread over more than 3 sites in Denmark. As our product going into the Kardex can weigh up to 70 kilos, actually we saw a quite challenging case where we had a lot of ergonomic challenges, but also have a very labor intense process in front of Kardex. That's why we chose to do an automated infeed into Kardex with robotics, now meaning that we have several different ergonomic challenges eliminated. We have fewer staff on the floor. We have saved space by utilizing the Kardex machine, and we also have a new automated system that can just run 24/7. With the integration of a Kardex machine in our production plant, being the size we are in Danfoss, it was quite complex actually to have the Kardex inside our manufacturing area, as it has to connect to several surrounding systems, also our SAP for instance. And in that case, we had Kardex delivering a tailor-made solution for us in combination with external suppliers of PLC programming. And that was done very effectively and with success, meaning that the Kardex has run 24/7 since the integration. The flexibility and the fast remote support in combination with local engineers is really what have made this collaboration successful with Kardex.